Hi friends, welcome to Sarnya Recipe Box. Today I'm going to prepare a recipe from my native, that is avial in Tirunelveli style, and my sister-in-law is going to help me out. Here are the vegetables cut for 4 to 5 people in my home, that is in thin and rectangular shape. I'm taking mango and raw banana, carrot, drumstick, brinjal white color, and broad beans, onion, yam, and beans. So here are 9 vegetables I have taken. Take a chana dal of 4 to 5 teaspoon in kadai, little water, and cook till it is half boiled. Now let's add the chopped vegetables into this kadai. As the kadai was small, we transferred into another pot. Now you can cook the vegetables in open pot, or else you can cook it even in pressure cooker. Now I'm going to cook it in open pot. Adding rock salt. For grinding, I'm adding 6 green chilies, half a cup of diced coconut, garlic pods, 1 tablespoon of jeera, 4 small onions. The consistency of grinding should be like this, and the vegetables are cooked good. Adding in few curry leaves and the grounded paste. Mix it well. 2 teaspoon of coconut oil. 1 seasoning. Add oil in kadai. 1 tablespoon of mustard seed along with some urad dal. 4 to 5 chopped small onion. Curry leaves. Tablespoon of curd. Finally, adding in the seasoning. Gently mix the avial because the vegetable should not be smashed. The mouth-watering avial is now ready. You can serve along with adai and soup. That is also a very traditional dish in Tirunelveli. I will upload it in my upcoming video. Do try at home and share me your feedback. If you like the video, do give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon for more notification from my video. Have a good day.